Hello, my name is Karina and welcome to Vegan Sazon. Today we're gonna make a very delicious, very tasty recipe for Cuban black beans in an Instant Pot. So the recipe is gonna be fairly quick. All you have to do is throw a bunch of ingredients into your Instant Pot, set it, and go do your own thing for a bit. And when you get back, you have a delicious pot of beans waiting for you.